When you're leaving, Loch Leven, tell me what will you do? Like the red pause she sings in spring, I'll follow the call of the curlew. When erst I spied it from my window, time and tide ago, she was down where the mosses grow and the winds blow. But where will you go and what will you do? Lass, I'll follow the call of the curlew. But how will you hide and where will you bide? Lass, I'll learn to fly. I'd gall as my queen, but what to fear, dear? Oh, then I'll die loch inside among delphinium. When you're leaving, loch leaving, will you sail by the daylight? Like the red she sings in spring, I'll follow the call of the curlew by nightfall. When erst I spied her from my window, kissing catkins on the willow, down where the hazel grows and the winds blow. But where will you go? I'll follow the call of the curlew. But how will you hide and where will you bide? Lass, I'll learn to fly. I'd gall as my queen, but what to fear, dear? Oh, then I'll die loch inside among the I'll fly south to Africa when the rain turns cold in October. And I'll grow wise with my bird's eye and Perthshire's far behind. And I will return when my heart starts to yearn for the north. And I'll scatter new seeds of freedom by the banks of Loch Leven. When you're leaving Loch Leven, Mary, will you think? I'll hurt you to my breast as I crawl in the nest with the curlew. And when first you spy me from the window, when time and tides have run, I'll be down where the mosses grow and the winds blow. But where you'll follow the call of the curlew. And how will you hide and where will you bide? Lass, you'll learn to fly. I'd gall as my dear, but what to fear, dear? Well, then you'll die loch inside among the then you'll die loch inside among death.